pick up this and I'm like, it's not this, what is it?
Wait,
like,
it reminds me of one of those handheld fans.
Boy, I go to you just before laying you fuck it to shave and you're just like, nah, it's the fan.
I'm not using my shaver now.
He goes, you're not using my shaver. I'm like,
no, it seems under all my shit, man.
I was going, dude, what do you think that fucking noise is?
Cam goes, can you hit the rear button, man? And I go, yeah, right. And I push it, and then I look.
Case
in the seat, I'm like, it's probably a factory.
Wait, guys, it's not even in the car, man. It's coming out of one of those factories.
How did you not hear that fucking thing? It's the first thing I heard.
Are you sure you're over it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm gonna spew.
Tank shares his love, man.
Look at you two poofs.
There's nothing gay about it. We're just mates in bed together.
I think you go by Big W.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna get in the fetal position.
Face this way.
You up, dude. You went the wrong way, man.
Oh,
yeah,
I fucking love you, man.
Ha 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 ha! Okay, this guy left a voicemail and it said, suck a dick, faggots. So I just called him back. You left a voicemail for Amy Meredith, apparently?
What did the voicemail say?
I couldn't hear, so I just... It was all fuzzy.
Oh, sorry, when was this? When was it?
Oh, no, Friday. Yeah, I think so. I just pressed 0 to return the call.
Oh,
Oh, it's a band. This is the band phone.
Oh, it's a band, is it? Oh, yeah, alright. If you can stop playing, I've got a fucking, mate's having a birthday. Yeah, I didn't realize the name. Yeah, I got the fucking number of MySpace, yeah.
Oh, you got it off MySpace.
Yeah, I got this concert coming down in, Midari in Perth.
Oh, cool, we've never been to Perth before.
Yeah. Well, thank you, never been. Oh, yeah, because, well, yeah, it's just all, fundraising, so we'll pay for it all, you know. Is it
alright,
we'll get back to you?
Yeah, we'll, just send it through on, MySpace. Just send us a message and we'll get someone to get back to you. Alright, thanks for the call.